Close your eyes for a moment. Now imagine a world where artificial intelligence isn't just a cool concept, but a tangible part of everyday life. It's 2030, and AI technology isn't just predicting our weather or recommending movies. It's impacting every single aspect of society, from healthcare to space travel. Intrigued? Hang tight. We're going to dissect the year 2030, highlighting the potential of AI, its implications, and its role in shaping our future. This isn't just a prediction, it's a glimpse into an AI-centric world. But wait, before we speed off into the future, do us a favor. If you're excited about artificial intelligence, futuristic tech, and how it's shaping our world, then hit that subscribe button and tap the notification bell. You'll become part of a community that loves exploring these subjects, and you won't miss any of our future content. AI in everyday life. Fast forward to 2030, AI has woven itself even more intricately into the fabric of our everyday lives. AI-powered homes are the new norm, with automation handling everything from cooking to cleaning, learning from our habits to serve us better. Autonomous vehicles have become the standard, making commutes safer and more efficient. Shopping has transformed, with AI systems curating personalized virtual stores based on our preferences and past purchases. Even our interactions with entertainment have evolved. AI-generated content, personalized game experiences, and hyper-relevant media recommendations are commonplace. AI in healthcare. The healthcare landscape in 2030 is radically different, thanks to AI. Diagnostics have reached new heights, with AI systems capable of analyzing millions of patient data points to detect conditions, even before symptoms manifest, effectively offering predictive healthcare. Personalized medicine is now the standard, not the exception. AI, using genomics and individual health data, creates custom treatment plans tailored to each patient's unique physiology. And AI-powered robotic surgeons now perform complex surgeries with unprecedented precision, reducing risks and recovery times. Telemedicine, too, has evolved, with AI digital doctors providing accessible round-the-clock healthcare services, making healthcare universal and barrier-free. AI in industry. Industrial sectors by 2030 have seen a massive AI-driven transformation. Fully autonomous factories have become standard, where AI systems manage everything from production to quality control, operating round the clock, and drastically improving efficiency. AI-powered predictive maintenance systems are now so advanced that downtime is almost a thing of the past. Supply chains are fully optimized, with AI accurately forecasting demand, managing inventories, and even autonomously overseeing the logistics of delivery to ensure smooth operation. AI's role in workplace safety has grown, with systems capable of predicting risks, preventing accidents, and even assisting in emergency response. AI in space. The future of space exploration is being reshaped with AI, and by 2030, it's expected to be a cornerstone of our interstellar endeavors. Autonomous spacecraft will navigate the vast expanses of space, making real-time decisions regarding course corrections and anomaly handling without the need for time-delayed commands from Earth. AI will also have revolutionized the search for extraterrestrial life. With the ability to process vast amounts of data from telescopes and space probes, AI algorithms can identify patterns and anomalies indicative of life, a task simply too big for humans alone. In Mars missions, AI-powered rovers and drones will perform complex scientific tasks, analyzing Martian soil, weather patterns, and geographical features, helping us understand our neighboring planet like never before. AI governance. As AI becomes increasingly embedded in our lives by 2030, the importance of robust AI governance is paramount. Policies will be in place to ensure that AI development and deployment are guided by ethical considerations, protecting individual privacy and preventing misuse. The issue of accountability will also be addressed, with clear guidelines about who is responsible should an AI system cause harm. A significant part of AI governance will involve transparency, ensuring that AI systems are explainable and their decisions can be understood by humans. Governance will also cover the impact of AI on the job market, ensuring that there are policies in place to help those displaced by AI and offering retraining opportunities. Lastly, Global cooperation in AI governance will be essential to address this worldwide phenomenon. International guidelines and agreements will be needed to manage the global impacts of AI, fostering a harmonized approach to AI policy, AI and society. As we reach 2030, the societal implications of AI are profound. Education is revolutionized, with AI tutors providing personalized learning pathways, adapting to each student's pace and style. Smart cities powered by AI are optimized for efficiency, sustainability, and improved quality of life. Public services, from transportation to waste management, become more efficient and responsive, thanks to AI's predictive and analytical capabilities. In law enforcement, AI aids in predicting crime hotspots and analyzing evidence, making communities safer. However, as AI becomes more pervasive, societal issues like privacy and equity become more critical. AI ethics is now a crucial part of public discourse, ensuring that AI is used responsibly and does not contribute to societal divisions. Job market changes. The job market of 2030 will look vastly different due to AI. While there are concerns about job displacement because of automation, the focus should be on job transformation. Jobs that involve repetitive tasks or data analysis are expected to be automated, but this also paves the way for new roles that require uniquely human skills. AI specialists, data scientists, and ethicists will be in high demand, as well as roles that require creativity, critical thinking, and complex problem solving. The rise of AI will necessitate a focus on continuous learning and adaptability among workers. Even traditional roles will evolve. Teachers, for example, might rely on AI for administrative tasks, allowing them to focus more on individual student engagement. Doctors could use AI to analyze data, giving them more time for patient care. AI's trajectory into 2030 paints a future where technology and human lives are even more intertwined. While it presents challenges such as job displacement and ethical considerations, the potential benefits are enormous. AI promises efficiency, personalization, and possibilities we can't yet fully envision. As we journey into this future, the key lies in our ability to adapt, learn, and shape this technology in a way that aligns with our societal values and enhances our human experience. It's a future of transformation, and we're all part of it. Let's embrace the possibilities. If you found this insightful, and you're as excited about the future as we are, then don't forget to hit that subscribe button and the notification bell. This way you won't miss out on any of our future content, and like and share this video with friends who might benefit from this video. We regularly release new videos exploring the fascinating world of AI, and your subscription helps us continue this work. Thanks for watching.